Hey, Coach Beach here from Yogi Triathlete. We're gonna talk about nutrition, specifically Amrita bars. And these are the bars that I use during my Ironman training and racing and have been for the past 3 years. They work really, really well for me, and everybody I've turned them on to, they work well for them as well. I haven't had any feedback about having any issues. And that's the thing, when you're putting your body through intensity, you want to have something that's easily digestible, and these bars are. What I do is I usually use the pineapple chia one. I cut it in half, which means that the bar itself is 200 calories roughly, and I take 100 calories per hour, so I cut them in half. And they're super easily digestible. They have date paste as the formula, the base of it, and all the ingredients you can read on the back, they're all pronounceable. And maple syrup is used as a sweetener. But not only can you use them on the run, I mean on the bike, I can use them on the run too. I was getting ahead of myself. You can use them on the run. I take little bits and pieces of them when I'm in a pinch and I need something more solid in my stomach instead of a goo or those Cliff Blocks. Like sometimes I need just something solid. So these bars work really well. I highly recommend them. Incorporate them into your training, into your long sessions, and use them on race day. See how it works for you. Like I said, they're easily digestible. The team gets a great deal. So ask any questions you have on Amrita bars, and continue to nourish your passion.